Welcome back, everybody. And she might not be much, but she's hooked up and she's ready to roll. Going out of town for 2 days. I didn't check the tire pressure. You think these would call for more pressure, like 60 pounds, but they only call for 44. So I put 40 pounds in there cold. Give y'all a look at the garden. We got cats and mostly dog tracks taking over. I'm gonna have to do something about that. And yes, as you can see over there, right about this time I would be recording. So I guess I psyched them out today. But this is what I gotta put up with. Day and day out. Nighttime, nighttime out. But hey, it's home. Anyway, folks, we are going to get on the road, pulling it with my mom's little sports track deal here, so hopefully I'll get good gas mileage, hopefully. But, yep, got the jack, four-way, chalk over here, so see y'all in a bit. Yep, folks, we are here at the campground. Getting registered in. Well, not really at the cramp. You gotta take that road right there to get to it. We gotta register first. And yeah. So pretty up here. See if I can zoom in down there on it. Take that road, get to the boat dock right there. Kids can play right down there also, and I got some table places on down on this side so we can sit and eat, watch squirrels and stuff. All right, see you in a second. As you can see, James and Betty is over there. Kids done went over there and left us over here. There's a restroom. There's some other folks. It's not too crowded up here. Got mommy. And I pulled it good coming up here. Thought we'd have troubles, but little V6 took care of it. All right. Beautiful scenery up here. Wish I could zoom out a little bit more.
Holy man.
Purple on those trees, I don't know. Yeah. Pretty sure y'all can see it. How beautiful. Alright, folks. We have a black bag here. Y'all probably like, oh, okay, Tommy. What's in the black bag? Well, first we're going to start. It's a field line tactical bag. Got a zipper here. A zipper here on each side. This whole lid opens. Compartment here. Same compartment on this side. And compartment here. And up. That's my, old Luxor Fire Chief badge. I used to be a fire chief. I miss those times. But anyway, hang on, I'm gonna get my tripod and I'm gonna show y'all what's in this excellent, beautiful bag. And no, this is not a sponsor video for this bag. So, no. Wish it was. It's a good bag. I like the zippers. And interlock these together. Anyway, I'll be right back with my tripod so I can show y'all what's all in here. All right, before we get to the bag, here's my tripod. Get focus here. It's pretty nice. I done a review on it here a while back, and if I was gonna do another review, I'd say I'd buy this one. It's nice. It'll be a small one, you know. All right, here's the camera bag. All right, folks, this is everything out of the bag, and might be just a little bit more than something else. I guess we're going to start out with the solar panel. I got this off of Amazon. I just don't like the plug-ins. We do have a USB port there, and I got this right here, little connector. And then you get this little connector with it. I got it running over to this here. I don't know if you can see the lights, but it's showing low voltage. I charge my batteries up. Runs out. And it charges this Rayovac 12-volt batteries. They're rechargeable. I got two of them. Now you're probably looking at all this mess here. The hot wire actually goes to hot and then to hot. This wire here just makes a loop around. As long as you got it hot to hot and ground to ground, it's all, I don't know what it's called, parallel series or whatever, but it's just like a super 12 volt battery. They don't make it 24. If you wire hot to black, then it's 24. But I also got a AC current if I need it. Got another backup solar charger, like this one right here. I have two of these pocket juice, whatever it's called, yeah, pocket juice. They're lifesavers. This is cords and stuff and accessories to that little small solar panel. And I got a battery there, and I got the big giant battery on this radio. Extra antenna for it. And as you see, I got four radios, just in case, never know. You know, if you're a family of four or something, each one can have a radio and split up, or you know, just divide up every how you choose. Got some glowing stick things here, some orange and pink, mostly just orange. I got that parachute cord or whatever it's called. Got two different ones, knife sharpener. This is a thing for my tripod, for my cell phone. Here's my cell phone. Case for the battery, I mean, not the battery, but the camera I'm using now. Got some hauls, just in case. And get out there and run out of water. That helps a little bit. That's pretty much what's in so far. Now this big thing right here is a range finder. Works pretty good. And yeah, folks, it's just a lot of mess there, ain't it? Down here, I got some more accessory cables and stuff. Got these two cameras like this. Comes in pretty neat. You can put one of these batteries beside of it, plug in SD card, take a little adapter and screw this to the tree or something. Uh-oh, crap, that wasn't good. Sorry about that, folks. I gotta fix that later. My little battery fell out. Slide the door too hard. Now in here, don't mind the shells, 40 caliber shells from a Glock. This cord here can plug into those two batteries that I showed you, which stays right here. Comes over to this, and this battery eliminator, what it is, it's just like this battery here, but it snaps in the back of this radio here. So, yeah. and I keep that radio right here in this one. I can extend the antenna out and talk on it as I carry it if I need to. And let's go on over to this other side. I'm going to probably like extra clip for my clock. 10 round. Got these here. SOG throwing knives. There's three in there. So that's pretty neat. Here we have a zombie apocalypse. I'll be good on knives. And this is my baby here. I like this one. See if y'all can see that. I love this knife. I wish it was a Gerber, but yeah, still be good. So I'll put this back in here real quick. I am at the park doing this. Lake Poinsett Park, by the way. I shouldn't have these out, but they'd be alright. Close this up. This here is where I had the parachute cord stuff and the nightsticks. But that's pretty much it, folks. All the stuff I got in this bag. Like I said, oh yeah. I got this at Lowe's. You see there's a Ultratech LED. This uses 3 or 6. Let's see, zoom in right there. Probably can't focus. But anyways, 3 or 6 AA batteries. You can use either or. It's got a cartridge inside, so it's pretty neat. Oh, you see over there. See it on the wall there. It's also got DM and a flash. So it's pretty neat. I use this for anything, storms come up, whatnot, disasters, or just going on camping. If we want to walk out through the woods, radios come in handy. But those two batteries over there takes care of just about everything as long as I keep them charged right. And as you can see, I got the cord running to a solar panel. Keep the stuff off of it. Pretty neat. And all it folds up to about this size right here. It all fits in there. So yeah, folks, I guess that's pretty much it. Now, I'm gonna get this packed back up, see where the kids went. Well, mom somewhere. Over at James and Betty on the other lot over there. Fixing to get ready to eat, so. I guess that's about it. I'm gonna try to get myself down those woods there and try to take some pictures of the trees and stuff. I don't know if y'all can see it. Try to zoom in. But just look how pretty that is, folks. This is so pretty. There's a green one on down. But I wanna try to get down in that. See how it looks. Probably get down to the water too on down the other ramp. And yeah. But I'll be right back, folks. I promise. Think I'm gonna head right over there, y'all. Like a little trail. Nice little bridge there. Hope it holds me up. So yeah, I'll be right back at it. Alright, there's a trail that way. But I'm over here, well, it's pointing out really good. Got a hiking trail. Caution, storm damage area, watch for fallen tree limbs. Alright. Don't have to worry about falling in mud, I have to worry about falling trees. Found a little area where they got some picnic tables up here. setting myself on one right now. Got some hay up here on the ground. Some other stuff. Sun's starting to go down a little bit. Probably about another hour of sunlight left, so I better start heading back, I guess. It's beautiful up here. So, yeah. Hey everybody, I'm back here with a couple of shout outs again. First one's going to be Black Widow. Subscribe to my channel. I wanted to show my appreciation, so I'm going to do a shout out back to him. He's got 9 subscribers, so head on over to Black Widow. This looks like he's got like 3 videos out right now on this one. So yeah, go. They're pretty good videos. First ones don't have a voice, but after that, the second and third ones has voice and stuff, so go help him out, subscribe to him if you don't mind, and show some love. And the next one, I done a shout out on this gentleman once before, but I'm going to do it again, folks, because he's an awesome guy, because he keeps shouting me out, so I love that. So I'm going to show love back and shout out to him, Colin Julian. Appreciate it, man. I love the vlogs. Folks, just look at this. It's got some good content on here. Let's go on over to his videos here. It's pretty good. He does anything from being sick. This dude vlogs even when he's on his deathbed, folks. Even when he's on his deathbed. He's got a SWAT, a severe weather action team thing going on here where he does the weather. Also, ghosts. You want to see some spooky stuff, going over to his channel, look at his ghosts and stuff. Storms. He does real good on the storms, storm damage and stuff. Look here. Look at this picture. I love that. Going to kick up some fishing videos here pretty soon. So, yeah, folks, do me a favor. Go on over to his channel. Show some love. Subscribe to him. Also got Instagram, and I think he's got Twitter also. So, yeah. But, once again, I just want to say thank you for watching. I got to get off of here and get this video uploaded. So, go to these two folks' pages and subscribe and show some love. And I will see y'all in my next vlog. Thank you for watching, and see you later. Bye.